Old Testament saints were servants. New Testament saints are sons. That's the difference. Old Testament servants had to get permission to do everything. New Testament sons have inherited everything.